My name is Igor. I am delighted to make your acquaintance. Ah, it seems we have a guest with an intriguing destiny. My name is Igor. I am delighted to make your acquaintance.
It may be difficult for you to understand this all at once.
If I were to summarize this, the fake has left, and the real has returned. Can I really continue living like this? Huh? A butterfly? Huh? What's going on? What happened?
Welcome to the Velvet Room.
起きろ。お目覚めか。授業とっくに終わったぜ。蝶って何の話だ。おいおい、しっかりしろよ。変な夢でも見たのか。
Nothing more need be said. I'm sure you have all discovered by now your true selves. The smiles you wear are no longer false masks. You may find yourselves troubled, or suffering, or lost in the future, but there is nothing to fear. Look to your soul for your true self. No matter what trials you may face,That will be enough for you to weather the storm. Now go forth into your bright futures.
Life is beautiful, even when it fades.
Yukari! Wait!
Hero of justice at your service! Whoa, what's wrong with me? I did my signature pose out of habit.
I heard you told them about the incident. Why did you hide it so long?
I wasn't hiding it.
I've told you time and again. None of the blame is yours.
But...
Two in harmony surpasses one in perfection. That has been our guiding principle since the Kurijo family separated from the Nanjo group. You must learn to trust in others, Mitsuru.
Somewhere, sometime, in this vast world, there are others just like us. Until now, I had never considered that possibility. Perhaps I could be here now, only because someone else fought for my right to exist. For some reason, thinking about that gives me strength.
It's so sad. I feel so sorry for myself. Boo-hoo! Actually, I'm the one who thinks everything's a pain in the ass.
Huh? Two Yosuke's?
Who are you? I wouldn't think that. Yeah, right. How long are you going to keep deluding yourself? Screw the shopping district, and Juness too! You're sick of everything, especially living out in the sticks!
What are you saying? That's not true, I...
You put on a good show of being carefree and happy-go-lucky because you're so terrified of being alone. The more, the merrier, right? You gotta be surrounded by people to block out the pain of isolation. And what's this about checking out this world for Saki-senpai's sake? Ha! I know the real reason you came snooping.
Stop it!
Why so panicked? I thought I was just spouting bullshit. Or maybe I do know everything you're thinking. Why's that? Because I am you. You just came because you thought it sounded like a good time. What else is there to do out in this shithole? The world inside the TV. Now that's exciting. You didn't have a single other reason for coming here, did you?
That's not true. Stop! Stop it!
You're just trying to act like a big shot. If all went well, hey, maybe you could even be a hero! And that senpai you were so sweet on? Her death was the perfect excuse.
That's not true! What are you? Who are you?
I already told you. I'm you. Your shadow. There's nothing I don't know about you.
Out of my way, punk. If you're in my way, you're going down too.
The whole world is a product of cognition, not just the metaverse. It can be freely remade. The same goes for you and everyone else.
Huh? Dude, Mona!
Mona-chan!
This can't be happening!
Soon a new world will come. One where mankind isn't held captive. The world will shine brightly as long as you hold hope in your hearts.
But what's going to happen to you?
Hmm. There's no such thing as the real world. What each person sees and feels, those are what shape reality. This is what gives the world infinite potential. Even if you feel that only darkness lies ahead, as long as you hold hands together, see it through as one, the world will never end. The world exists within all of you.
Come on. Hey, what's wrong? What the? Looks like it's back to the drawing board for the artificial development of potential.
Sir, miss, step aside.
That's a shadow.
You little... Sir! Miss!
Father!